Tonight in 7 News, a fuel tanker inferno, 45,000 litres of diesel up in flames, closing the Royal Highway. City siege, streets cleared as police negotiators talk with an armed gunman. And remembering Kaisha and her bush grave.